Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And yes, today is first day of Eid 2023. And I'll be sharing with you some of the activities that we are going to do here at home. First celebration, first day of Eid will be celebrated here because Amijani is with us. So we will be having visitors, but just you because of some things or some to come home to share with us and celebrate the first day of Eid. So I'll be showing you the some preparation that we made during this day. And stay tuned until the end.
First, my daughters made this henna or mehendi as they call it here in Pakistan. This is like a tattoo henna, but it's a very beautiful and I really love it. This is very common things that they are doing, especially during Eid or any party or dawat as they call it, especially during the wedding or shadi days. And it's really beautiful. This is the first time that my daughters made this thing. Actually, we already asked from someone, but we don't really like the design. And also, I think the mehendi that she used was not good. So in just a few hours, it's all gone. So that is also the reason why there's a lot. There are some remaining colors on our hand. And here my youngest are doing this thing, and on the other hand my elder made it. So they are the one and who made this henna, and it's really beautiful. Though it looks like it's not really like professionally made, because they are just a kid, and also this is the first time that they tried to make it based on what they know, and since they love arts as well, so I think it's not really hard for them to make it. This is the first thing that we do in the preparation for the first day of Eid. This is a very common, and I think this is actually traditionally or culturally done by people here in Pakistan, especially I think those who are in the village. They have more a sense of cultural or traditional way of celebrating Eid compared to those people who are living in the city like us. Mehendi tattoo or henna tattoo will last up to 3 days. It depends on what kind of henna you use, but this some of them are just for few hours, and I think those are the fake one or chemically made. But if you will use the original one, it takes 3 to 1 week in to be removed. And it's very nice as well, and the smell, you will really like the natural smell of it compared to those chemically made or artificially made. But anyway, if you will use artificial one, it has a beautiful color, beautiful than this original one, because the original one is just like so much in brown color, or yeah, dark brown or orange, something like that. But they are more safe to use in the skin, especially if you have a sensitive kind of skin. After putting it on your hand and feet, you can wash it after 1 to 2 hours, and it will be like this. Celebrating Eid here in Pakistan shows how you dressed up. They actually give more attention on their dresses, and mostly they wear fancy dresses from head to foot, means from jewelry, dresses and shoes and bags if you want. It's mostly in fancy colors as well. But here, since we are a half-half family, our half-blood family from Filipino to Pakistani family, we choose a simple way of dressing. But of course, it should be at least colorful, that looks lively as well. So this is how we are celebrating our Eid. And of course, the party is not complete without the food. And here I have to wake up at 4:30 a.m. to prepare this food, since we don't have actually gas after 7 a.m. So we had to cook everything before that time, and it happened since the Ramadan started. And I hope that it will end soon. Here's the food that I made. Of course, I have to make the table nice. At least it will look decent and really a nice party. So here I made salad, spaghetti, chicken karhai, as our favorite. I just prepare a simple food, and also of course the chapati or roti. Roti is like a rice here in Pakistan. If in the Philippines it's rice, here in Pakistan there should be always roti or chapati. And yes, of course the dessert, and that is one of our favorite, the leche flan or flan. So here's our Filipino-Pakistani foods. In Pakistan, it is also very common that the party will end up with tea. Without the tea, party is not yet over. Thank you so much for watching, and if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Eid, everyone. Eid Mubarak!